round of applause for our veterans, our last remaining World War II vet, leaving us more day after day. Let us remember them. We salute you. FW-190, Ray Fowler. And the BF-109 today, Doug Griffith, flying our Spitfire from Minot, North Dakota. Bernie Vasquez, and flying the P-51 Mustang, Paul Draper. Repositioning now in the famous Finger Four fighter formation. For those who may not know what a Finger Four formation is, if you put your hand out flat and hide your thumb, that will be the formation in which they will be flying. They'll approach overhead of the airport, around 400 feet, and with the subsequent brakes as they set up to land.